3rd of Jamaad al-Thani is the demise anniversary of Fatimah al-Zahra Salamullah alayha. The one that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi told about her, Fatimah bad'atun minni, man adaha faqad adani. Fatima is part of me, part of Rasulullah. It's not easy. The important point, for especially for the youth, that they want to know about history and they want to know the deep Islam, that it's very strange that Muslims after the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wa alayhi, they didn't do good to her. She died while she was 18 years old. She was young. How she died, this is another story. Because here I just want to speak about the something that all Muslims, the historians, they accepted. One of the things that all historians, they accepted, you can find it in the history of Islam, not just this group or that group, in authentic books, that Muslims, after the demise of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wa alayhi, they attacked the house of his daughter. That the Quran says you should love them. That the Quran says you are pure. إِنَّمَا يُرِيدُ اللَّهِ لِيُذْحِبْ عَنْكُمْ الرِّجْسَ أَهْلَ الْبَيْتِ. Chapter 33, verse 33. You can memorize it. We call it Ayatul Tathir. At least Fatima is one of them. You are pure. She is one of the Zal Ghurba that you should love them. We should love her, them. But they attacked her house. It's very strange. Then what they did, these Muslims, what they did to Ali, and what they did to Hussein. Okay? The Hassan is something else, but to Hussein is very clear. They killed the grandson of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wa sallam for the sake of Allah, fi sabilillah. These Muslims, we can't trust them. These people, they don't understand Islam. They don't know Islam. They can't send the Sunnah of Prophet to us. This is very clear if we think. You attacked the house of the daughter of at least some of them, not all of them. Most of them, they were good. Some of them, they attacked the house that the Prophet every morning used to go there and say, As-salamu alaykum ya ahl al-bayt. And then recited this verse, إِنَّمَا يُرِيدُ اللَّهَ لِيُذْحِبْ عَنْكُمْ الرِّجْسَ أَهْلَ الْبَيْتِ. The house that, the only house that has a door inside Masjid, Masjid Nabi, was that house. Not even the other house of Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Just this house, house of Fatima. Even now if you go to Medina, inshallah, you can ask them, they show you, this is the house of Fatima. This is the door. They attacked this house. And all Muslims, it is not just this group and that group. All Muslims, historians, they know it. But okay, some of us, we don't talk about it. Because if we say it, then it will make a lot of questions. How, why, what happened? Why they attacked, how they attacked? She is the wife, she is the daughter of Prophet. How it is possible? Muslims, companions, that we respect them, how they attacked the house of Fatima. We don't judge them, but at least we say we can't trust them. It shows that these people, they didn't understand Islam well. This is what I want to say. So if you want to know Islam deeply, study and think.